the invitation.
It doesn't interest me what you do for a living. I want to know what you ache for and if you dare to dream of meeting your heart's longing.
It doesn't interest me how old you are. I want to know if you will risk looking like a fool for love, for your dream, for the adventure of being alive. It does not interest me what planets are squaring your moon. I want to know if you have touched the center of your sorrow, if you have been opened by life's betrayal, or have become shriveled or closed from fear of future pain. I want to know if you can sit with pain, mine or your own, without moving to hide it or fade it or fix it. I want to know if you can see beauty when it is not pretty every day, and if you can source your own life from its presence. I want to know if you can live with failure and still stand on the edge of the lake and shout to the silver of the moon, saying yes. It does not interest me who you know or how you come to be here. I want to know if you will stand in the center of fire and not shrink back. I want to know if you can be with joy, if you can dance with wildness and let ecstasy fill you to the tips of your fingers and toes without cautioning to be careful, to be realistic, to remember the limitation of being a human. It does not interest me if the story you are telling me is true. I want to know if you can disappoint another to be true to yourself, if you can bear accusation of betrayal and not betray your own soul. It does not interest me where and what and with whom you have studied. I want to know what sustains you from inside when all else falls away. I want to know if you can be alone with yourself and if you truly like the company you keep in the empty moment.